Flames ripped through a Greensboro home overnight, sending a father and his five-year-old daughter to the hospital. It happened on Trogdon Street just after 3 this morning. Nearly 24 firefighters arrived to the site of smoke pouring from the front of the home. It took crews about 30 minutes to get everything under control, and right now, they're trying to figure out what started the blaze.